Thank you. guys. Keep it up. There goes Steph. Sarah, come on, get back and get to work. I have an idea. Got it, Andy, come on.
Thank you.
I don't mean to rush you guys, but we try to do this all in one shot. It's such a long video. Yeah. Not like editing, it'll take me like a year to edit. Anyway, sit in the box. Alright, screw one side, we got it all squeezed on that. Sorry.
We're gonna give it a cover.
Andy just finished. Lamar just finished. What was that? Kelly Rowland. This is the V2. The workout we did is in the description below. Because there was a bunch of different versions from online to the app, so we chose the one that we did a couple about a year ago. My bad, I can't tell. But sold out.
Came in no warm up. Just went into it. Pretty much.
I know. I was like mid workout. I was like trying to do the math in my head. I was like, yo, if you go to the 13, so I was like, I'm gonna get back to the rower at 16. Around 16, that gives him like a 3 minute window. So we just finished that up. Retest from about a year ago. I think we all had pretty big improvements. Andy, I don't know what you've had.
I'm doing it.
But we all had pretty big improvements on that. I was like 15 seconds. I think my runs were pretty slow, but I felt like I really did well on the wall balls. And my rows were both around the 2.5 minute mark. Sierra, you crushed it. You made about like a minute.
Yeah, I think I was over 20 last year and I went 18:45. That was like exactly a year ago.
Yeah.
I think I handled the 20-pounder better.
Yeah.
That was probably the biggest improvement.
Definitely. Like a little like mishap in the middle with like the equipment, whatever, but we made it work and we just kept it rolling. Adjusting the fly. But besides that, I think it was good. Steph, you PR'd like 3 minutes.
Yeah.
Oh shit.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. So like
my rows were much faster.
Major improvement. It's definitely good to like focus on it. I have no reason to focus on.
I think I did better.
You definitely, I mean, I feel like you did.
Yeah.
30-pound wall balls suck.
Yeah. They get tiring. I was like, I probably maybe could have went a little bigger on those, but I thought my breakup was good. And it helped me attack the rest of the workout, so.
Maybe it wasn't as hot today as it was.
That's true, too. Because it wasn't dry last year in the gym.
So
it was like blistering hot. So today was nice.
It's cool.
Yeah, it's like my fall weather. So,
yeah.
Yeah, I mean, that was a good one though. It worked out for all four of us to go at the same time for about the waterfall start.
Yeah.
It worked.
That was good.
It always does, somehow.
Yeah.
I was like, damn, in the middle, I was like, damn, they're all going to get to the box at the same time. And I was like, all right, maybe I can like bring something up.
Yeah. I'm like, this one punches you good. I was like, all right, whatever.
Do wall balls first, I
don't
think you
can.
I know, I didn't.
I didn't mind just jumping a 20 inch, I wouldn't care.
Yeah.
No, I can't.
Yeah,
not a video.
Don't care.
Yeah.
Hey,
man, just tape measure ready. Yeah. This one fits you good. Alright,
fingers around. Yeah,
tape measure. Yeah, tape measure. Measure. Yo, 20 inches. I'm like, alright. I was like, alright.
For the video.
Oh, God.
Alright. Something different, guys.
Until next time, let us know how you do. Comment, strategies and stuff.
Make sure to like and subscribe.
That's it.
We're done.